A crack pass in fuselage panel under mixed mode biaxial loading by Dr. Zakharov, Professor Shlyannikov, and Dr. Tumanov. This paper provides the background for practical applications of nonlinear fracture resistance parameters for structural integrity assessment of aviation structures with initial cracks. The subject of this numerical study is a fragment of airplane fuselage panel with initial central crack under biaxial loading. Finite element calculations of the fuselage panel with central crack have been performed for D16T aluminium alloy. In this study, the nonlinear fracture resistance parameters in the form of plastic stress and density factor is applied to estimate critical crack size in fuselage panel. Elastic and plastic stress intensity factor is presented as a function of dimensionless crack length normalized by the width of the investigated fragment of the fuselage panel. Values of the plastic stress intensity factors obtained from both elastic plastic solution for isotropic body and elastic plastic solution with cohesive zone were compared to the critical values of nonlinear fracture resistance parameter for fuselage panel under biaxial loading. Calculation of the curvilinear crack propagation in fuselage panel under biaxial loading is given in discrete steps. It should be noted that at each step both elastic plastic solution and elastic plastic solution with cohesive zone were performed. In the present work, the third hypothesis of a strain energy density criterion was used to determine the angle of a crack propagation and the crack increments in fuselage panel were calculated on the base of elastic plastic solution with cohesive elements. The finite element analysis of the stress-strain state for a fuselage panel with straight-fronted and curvilinear cracks by using the traditional elastic plastic and elastic plastic solutions with cohesive elements showed the possibility of predicting the crack path and crack growth rate for actual structural components and operational loading conditions.